Yo, what is up, you too? Official Huddy here, man. We back. Today, I'm going to be going over how to stop any money play in Madden 19. You know, the simplest tip, literally the most simplest defensive tip I can give you, man. I cannot stress. I'm going to tell y'all, and this is going to be what it is. Y'all going to be Gucci. I'm telling y'all, man. Y'all tired of people just bombing y'all? I be dropping little money plays and whatnot, but at the same time, I'm also going to drop things on how to stop certain things. The thing I tell y'all how to beat, I'm also going to drop how to stop. You know what I'm saying? We on that grind, man. Let's eat. Dropping videos, dropping bangers, man. Make sure to hit that sub. Make sure also, you know what I'm saying, hit that like button. Spend that like button. You know what I'm saying? Make sure to also let me know, man. Let me know, like I said, what should I, else should I drop. And let me know how y'all feel about my videos, man. We finna eat. But let's go. Finally got two controllers, man. I'm happy. So we're gonna go ahead today. I'm just gonna show y'all a quick little snip, a quick little something. We're gonna show you a cover beater, and then I'm pretty sure y'all understand a cover beater, what it is and whatnot, and then certain coverages. And I'm just gonna show you the adjustment you made to stop it. And now I got two controllers, so I can literally show you also the adjustment on defense and also what I'm doing on offense. So we're gonna go ahead and do a little cover beater. We're gonna be in Counter Strike. Same cover beater that was in Madden 18, you know what I'm saying? Still works. We're gonna go ahead, we're gonna go on a cover three look. Now we're on defense. Cover three look, as you guys see, this is, you know, three deep. They got three, you know what I'm saying, deep blues, deep halves, whatever you call it. Three deep thirds. Now we finna just, this is how a normal cover three will look, you know what I'm saying? Either most of the time you're gonna hard flat, you're gonna cloud flat. That's what average people's gonna do, you know what I'm saying? They're gonna leave those hook curls and gonna just shade underneath or shade over top. Now we finna man, I'm telling you, I feel so happy I got two controllers now. Like, I can really be more flexible. We're gonna go ahead and do the little cover three bomb where you just fade. This is one of the things, Counter Strike, and you're gonna do this. And like I said, I'm not gonna just show you an every coverage. I'm just gonna literally just, maybe I might show in the cover four look just to show y'all, like, you know just to show y'all what that zone you do. I'm also gonna show y'all, but we're gonna go ahead, I'm gonna show y'all. So we're just gonna, I showed you it's cover three. We're gonna go ahead, go back to my other controller. This is a cover three look, right? That's a normal cover three look. Go ahead, put these guys in spy so I don't get sacked. And now let's just get to the play. And this is how a normal cover three bomb will look. You know, this year you're motioning out that guy. You have time. You wait. Guess what? Something's not open, coach. It's not open. But we're gonna go ahead, and I'm going to, now I'm not gonna make that same adjustment this time. I'm gonna just leave it as it is. We're just gonna go ahead. We're just gonna leave it as it is this time. We're gonna leave it as it is. What we're gonna do? We're gonna put in a normal coverage. Normal coverage is the outside third. That's the normal. I think that it actually stays to what you do. I think it actually does. We're gonna go ahead though, and I'm gonna go ahead and show y'all how to literally stop this money play. One of these money plays, and this is gonna literally stop any single money play in Madden 19, man. So we're gonna go ahead now, go back on here, roll out, and I'm just gonna show y'all how this works against, this is normal, against normal cover three look. A normal cover three look. Boom. Too easy, you know what I'm saying? It's too easy. It's way too easy. You guys see it's wide open. So once again, we're gonna go ahead and make sure it's normal cover three. Cause actually the first time, it was actually, and he was actually in the zone that I put him in before I started recording this video. That literally stops. And this, that zone is called a deep half. So all you want to do, double tap, whatever your PlayStation, Xbox. I know PlayStation, you hit triangle twice to mess with, to change adjustments of people in the secondary, corner specifically. And you hit Jalen Ramsey, he's on the right side of the field, and you're gonna put him in that deep half. As you guys can see, you put that, you choose that option to put him in the deep half. It doesn't matter. Now, if I'm on the right hash of the field, then you just guide all the guy that's gonna be on the left side, would be Boye, and I would put Boye. You do the same thing, you just put Boye in a deep half. You know what I'm saying? This is how deep halves look. Look at the zones. You guys could probably already, you know, see why they stop money plays. Just look at that zone. You can tell that how the defender's gonna, all that the defender's gonna, you know, that's the defender's zone. And the difference, look at that compared to the outside third, which is literally the base, you know, the base zone in the cover three. You know what I'm saying? Even cover four is quarters, inside quarter, I think. And but like I said, deep halves is the way on how to stop these money plays in Madden 18, Madden 19. So we're gonna go ahead, like I said, it's simple, literally simple. So now we have them. So now let's see if it works again. You know what I'm saying? Let's see if it works once again. Actually, no, we're gonna go back to normal. We're gonna go back to the normal, how the normal one looks. We're gonna go back to outside thirds. That's what a normal cover three is. Going back to that, we're gonna go back to the bomb. We're gonna go back to the bomb, and I'm gonna show y'all the difference. You're gonna motion this. We're gonna go ahead, we're gonna roll out. And you guys can see, it's a dot. Missile. Ooh, what is exit Kansas theme? I see you. Good. But that's basically what you want to do. It's basically easy. Like I said, we destroy cover three. But now, we're coming back out. All you want to do, put that guy in a deep half, man. Put him in a deep half. That's all you want to do. Hard flat. It doesn't matter if you hard flat, cloud flat. It doesn't matter what you do. If you have a deep, all you got to do is literally have a deep half. Every single time, get the habit of putting the guy in a deep half. If you feel like someone's going to try to bomb you every single time, then that's just literally how you can stop No More Money Plays in Madden 19, man. No More Money Plays. That's all you want to know how to do. I don't even get bombed. I don't ever get bombed anymore. Ever since, you know, I know how to do that in Madden 18, I don't get bombed. We're going to go ahead now and try to show it again. It's not going to be open. Because that's a deep half. Look at that. It's not going to be open, coach. It's not going to be open. No, it's not open. Lockdown. No fly zone. That's basically what I want to show y'all. Simple as that. So now we're going to go ahead. That's basic kind of like, man, that should be the end of the video. Because you guys should be, I just showed y'all literally. And now that I have two controls, I literally could actually show y'all easier. You know what I'm saying? What I'm doing on offense and what I'm doing against the defense and then what I'm doing on defense. So literally that's what I want to do. We can go ahead and I'm just gonna show y'all example. Literally, you do the same thing in a cover four look. That's what I was gonna show you guys. It's basically you wanna do in a cover four look. Basically it's all you wanna do. You know, you can be in a cover four look. We're going 4-3, we're in 4-3 right now. Cover four look, you can do the same thing. For all the people that think you only can do that in cover three, nope, you can do the cover four. Pay attention to the zone. So right now we're in the left hash. So of course someone wants to do a money play, it's gonna go to the right side of the field. So we're gonna go ahead, hit the adjustments, Jalen Ramsey, boom. You see a deep half option right there, boom. And you know what I'm saying, boom. So that's basically the tip I was gonna bring out, man. How to no more money plays. That's literally why. No more money plays in Madden 19. You can literally stop any money play. All you gotta do is that simple adjustment, man. People do not know that, man. And that's why I'm here to help y'all out, man. Love all y'all. Make sure, let me know, man, what I should drop next. This is your boy, Fisher Hoodie. Stay woke, stay blessed, man. Peace.